Alright, what is going on, everyone, and welcome back to Destiny. My name is John, and we are going to continue this series. I hope you guys are enjoying it as much as I am, and if you missed part 1 and 2, feel free to check them out. I am doing a giveaway of it in about a week, so just watch part 1 and you'll figure out what to do. So, I do plan on spamming your sub boxes today with a ton of videos with this, because I'm actually having a lot of fun playing it. Obviously, as you can tell, this is a new session because I was at the midnight release, like everyone else, and I got to play an hour and then render, upload, all that stuff, and then I was exhausted, so here we are now, continuing on. I do have one complaint with this game so far. It's the options menu. There's no, like, you can't lower it and all that stuff. And two, the long load times between, like, questionable areas. So, with that said, otherwise, good game. And, yeah. Alright, so, I think we are good to start our next mission on Earth. So, let's see. This one is for 3, 4. Surprisingly, just missed that one. The Dark Within. Oh, jeez. I kind of remember this mission. It kind of... If it's the one I remember, you have to go through that dark area and it's creepy as hell. But, that's okay. Push through it.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
Okay,
the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps.
And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Okay, I got it. So later on down the game, I don't want to spoil it for anyone who hasn't watched my beta videos, but trust me, traveling gets a little bit faster later on. Uh-oh. One more guy. Stop running! Now all I need is like an ammo drop. Alright. Sort of remember this part. This should be...
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond.
Here we go. So, unlike those other YouTubers who upload like one or two videos a day, you can expect like at least four a day from me.
The building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
Let's go up here, just to scout the area. Whoa, hold on. That thing, if that one side is blue, it would be the thingy from Infamous Second Son. Just pointing that out. Oh jeez, that's far away. Might as well, right? Grimoire card. I guess that's like a burn card from Titanfall, or same effect, right? I have no idea. You really get no experience from killing the mob. It's mostly questing and PvP or multiplayer. A little later, though, I do plan on playing this with a couple of friends. Maybe see how that works out. And We shall see. He's not happy. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, he's the guy with the shield who's... Shield, like, he's not that strong, it's just his shield. If you, as long as you don't let it regenerate, you should be okay. Nice, we're on half ammo, and we're just here. I like the music in this game, though. This is very... very nice.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony.
Just double checking there's no extra boxes of supplies we may or may not need. That shit's scary.
Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Can you now? So this area is kind of like, if you ever played StarCraft, it's kind of like a Zerg area, dark as hell, and then like really zombie thingies just swarm you. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, you'll find out in a second.
What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Stay around, Tyr. They'll come to you. I think. You can hear them. Aggro. Oh god. The music is getting louder. Kill the accolade. Alternatively, another method for doing this is going around the left side, like right there. That would be efficient. Well, they kind of give you a ton of ammo, though. I think you go up.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
What if I don't want to kill it? Ton of accolades. They just drop ammo, I believe. I know there's one to my left. I pay attention. I got this.
The wizard's here.
Good observation. Drop the shield and it should be easy enough. I assume this keeps spawning stuff. It's unlimited spawn until you clear it. Holy. I don't want to rush too close, but then again, I kind of do. Oh god! Where is it? Where are you, buddy? You're done. Nice.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer.
There's no item drops around here.
We should probably get moving.
No crates with, like, extra loot. That's very disappointing. But at least most of the time we get rewards after, like, back at the mission or main area of the tower. Sweet. So if you guys are enjoying this video, be sure to give it a like. It really does help me out. You guys are absolutely fantastic. Set destination. The lack of options menu in this game. Total Biscuit would be very upset. In the future, I plan on doing some editing because these loading screens between like transitions is quite long. So the point of going back to town is to generate rewards every time you complete a mission. First, 18, 13, 17, 17, they don't even give any special, 23, 18, so close to 4, wait, what is that, oh, whoa, does it like energy, well no, I do like a shotgun, we'll try it. I like the auto rifle the most. Just did not like anything else. Click my reward. Chest armor. I assume strength is damage.
Strength in light.
Hold on. We don't have. We do have a chest armor that's 23. We don't have a helmet though, so.
Good to see you up early, Guardian.
Pick the helmet.
Make good use of it.
Most of these stuff are late game.
Stand firm, Guardian.
Alright. Gonna go talk to the guy in the beginning who sells weapons just to take a quick look at what he has. Weapons dealer.
What do you need, Titan? Come back before I get bored.
Hi.
You can send stuff to people?
Let's see these guns.
No, most of these are... useless early game. Alright. So in the beta, I think all I got to is, or well, actually all they had was 5 missions available. I'm gonna just check this real quick. Okay, so that's, yeah, they didn't have any, they only had Earth. This is Free Roam. And this is the, like, this is the one where I recommended a lot of people, I believe. This might be a little bit tricky since I'm like level or half a level behind. That's okay, we'll see how it goes.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardians set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Hold on, let's kill those first. How do you sync vehicle? Where is the vehicle? Did they give us one already, or is it just like... If I remember correctly, we actually had to get one or like be near one or something. Test this out. Okay, that's how you use it. No need to waste ammo yet. Find the vehicle grid.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
We're not gonna get ambushed, are we?
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. Alright.
Oh!
If you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
The thing needs to get off my screen. Luckily, I knew that was a square. Okay. It's like Halo getting rushed by aliens. Go! Go. Driving is, it's fine, I'm just
We're bad at it. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Can you run them over? Haha, nope! You cannot run them over. Well, the more you know. These are level 7.